Armed public school teachers and staff with guns on campus. That's the opinion Arkansas's Attorney General released just hours ago.
It comes after a local school district trained teachers to carry guns, and one day after 4029 News asked the Attorney General if it's legal for the Clarksville School District to keep the names of armed teachers a secret. 4029's Emily Maha found out how parents are reacting. She's live and local tonight.
Angela. Attorney General Dustin McDaniel says school districts are not considered private companies and cannot provide their own private security. He says that means teachers, faculty, and staff can't carry guns in schools, but that doesn't mean that there couldn't be guns on campus. In his opinion, McDaniel says, quote, I do not believe the board is authorized under the chapter of the code at issue to license a school district and commission its employees to act as gun-bearing security officers.
Action!
McDaniel goes on to explain that school districts can contract private security companies to provide armed protection. But there are some limits. McDaniel says state law makes it illegal for any person to carry a firearm inside of a school, on a bus, or at a known bus stop. Some parents disagree with the opinion.
I was pleased that our school was doing this route. I feel like we do need a larger presence of protection.
Marcy Ward has two kids and two foster kids in Clarksville schools.
I feel like if our persons have gone through the same training as security guards, then they could possibly and should possibly be considered security guards. Whether Clarksville has gone the route, correct route or not, I don't know 100% for sure, but at least it was a step in the direction of protecting our kids.
The Clarksville superintendent says after this opinion, the school district most likely will not allow teachers to carry concealed guns on campus. Reporting live, Emily Maha, 4029 News.
McDaniel's opinion also says the decision whether or not to arm teachers is ultimately up to the state legislature.